Hi, I'm Kim Jamieson-Hirst of Chatterbox Quilts. I wanted to give you a look at one of my favorite paper piecing books. It's called It's Raining Cats and Dogs, and it's by Janet Kime. I hope I'm pronouncing her name correctly. And this is published by That Patchwork Place, which is a division of Martingale. So this is probably one of the first quilt books I ever got. Before I even knew how to paper piece, my parents bought me this book, actually, because they thought it was so cute. And they're non-quilters. So yes, it's a very cute book. So these are all paper pieced quilts in this book. And they're both cats and dogs, as the title suggests. So the book starts off with introduction to paper piecing, or foundation piecing, as some people will call it. So if you don't know how to do this, you can follow through her instructions and you'll be able to be successful with the projects in this book. She also tells you about how to put the quilt together afterwards, and also some information on quilting. Some of these little quilts have eyes on them, if they're from the front, of course. So she tells you how to use some hand embroidery stitches, and I love to do hand embroidery. So she does show you some of those stitches, so you can add those extra little details to the projects. It's really hard to pick out my favorite project or projects from this book, because they're all adorable. And she shows you them in different colorways too, so that's always nice to see what other people have done with these. So they're very adorable. I could get lost just looking at it all over again. But I really like the different patterns in this. I like cats, I like dogs, so that's a natural. But there are some really cute ones. I especially like these ones with the little kittens in the basket, and so you can do them with several of them together, or even just by themselves. In this particular one, that's called Mickey in the Flower Basket, she's got some extra yo-yos with buttons on, so that's really cute little embellishment for it. There are some ones that are a little more complicated. So some of these ones here, you can see the different colorways she's done. Again, you have one here and two there, but there's this extra paper piece border around, and that's very effective. This is a very elegant quilt, but a little more advanced. Then there's some cute fun ones, such as these ones here with the little dachshunds or chasing balls and stuff like that. So some have a combination of cats and dogs, some are just strictly dogs, but they're all easy to do. One of the things I like in this book is the fact that the patterns, I should say, that are in here for paper piecing are at 100%, so you don't have to worry about enlarging those to make the project. Let me just see some of the other cute ones that are in here. I like this one here called Trist. This is two cats in the moonlight. I think that's very cute. And small enough that you could work on these as a beginner paper piecing project. So if you like cats and you like dogs, you'll want to pick up It's Raining Cats and Dogs by Janet Kime from That Patchwork Place, a division of Martingale. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. At Chatterbox Quilts, we explore, create, and share all things fabric. We release fresh new content every week on this channel. If you're not already a subscriber to Chatterbox Quilts, I hope you'll subscribe to receive automatic notification whenever a new video is released. If you have any questions or comments about our videos, or suggestions for videos you'd like to see on Chatterbox Quilts, please send me an email at kim@chatterboxquilts.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Chatterbox Quilts.